on the Crystal Coast, getting ready to enjoy my favorite thing, sitting out on the patio having my cocktail. And here's my cocktail, all ready to go, nice watered down martini. Just got off the golf course, so this should taste real good. Mmm. The view out here is absolutely spectacular. No clouds in the sky. The sun is low in the sky, but not setting yet. It's a nice cool breeze, around 80 degrees, but no, less than 80 degrees, maybe 78 degrees. And I'm fully equipped. I have my golf book here, which I plan to read because my golf game absolutely sucks. And as I read the golf book, I'll pick up a tip and go out on the lawn and try it out with my golf club here, which I will use to practice what I learned in the golf book. And of course, I do get hungry from time to time, so I have some smoked almonds here. Blue Diamond is the brand. They're delicious. Too much salt on them, though, however. And just in case my woman from Sag Harbor calls me, I have my telephone waiting for her call. And she's probably out in the golf